See, the object itself doesn't look very much like a meteor. At least not the meteors I've seen. It looks more like...